of the things that I encourage patients to do when they're going to see specialists or they're going to see another healthcare professional is, one is always to have somebody with you, because what you hear and what they hear, you can put it together and you got a little more information. But also, a lot of times patients, it's the quiet hours of the morning, it's the late hours of night when the questions arise in their mind. And the next day, when they're in front of the healthcare professional, they're just sort of taking in the information and they forget about their own questions. So I encourage people to write down questions. I encourage families to write down questions, because you're just bombarded by information all the time, and you often forget the things that you were concerned about.